Humpty Dumpty, the fat Humpty Dumpty that ate way too much Pringles crisps. And yes, he is sitting on a wall. A 6,968,420 feet wall. And he goes fishing for the letter E. And he falls on a 1972 Ford Pinto. And this dude makes alphabet soup, but it only has the letter E, the letter E soup. Let's see Mr. E's reaction. Sadly, Humpty Dumpty burned into ashes.
That's all, folks.